some buffalo leaves can be very slippery. Not all though. You can see such a big sucker than it already is. The Hirudo Verbana cocoon delivery tank. Because they are fed weekly, they keep on producing cocoons. It's as easy as this. In real life, they are even more beautiful. A very large one. You can hardly see it on